chieftain, what is one? I put in the law in your tacker, please. Page 3, up there. Wheel are you worthy of grace? The flags by Eric. The growing intention there you fill. Your purdy's like a distant hill. Your pin will help you mend the mill in time of need. And through your pores, the juice distill. This knife, see rustic labour doubt, and cut you up where ready slight, drenching your gushing entrails bright like on the edge. And then, oh, the sight, man. Then horn for horn, with stretching stride, deal pack the hymn was done, they die, till all our wheels swell crates were lying, dead like a plant. And then, old good man, they slight your eye. Is it good? Is French written? Or only over that would store a sou of frightened sailors? Careful, scum. Looks doon, he sneered and scornfully. One second. Ah, poor devil. See him his trash, as feckless as a withered rash, his spindle shank a get wet lash, his knee a knit, through bloody flood and fields. How is that? The rustic haggis fell, the trail-leg earth resounds his knee. Clapping his wally heave away, he'll whack it whistle, and legs the nuns and heaps of snail. Like perhaps a thrill. Ah, the powers of a mankind are here, and dish them out the dull affair. All Scotland wants needs skink and care, jokes and money. But if you wish our grateful prayer, here a haggis!